am Ankit. I am working as a software engineer in Intel.
Can you briefly describe the company Intel to us in your own words?
Intel is basically a American based company. It is the largest and highest valued semiconductor chip makers in the world. And the third is like it is the inventor of the N286 microprocessors also. So it's like a very big company and it's also a fame to work with.
How can we see the presence of Intel in day-to-day life?
You can find Intel processors in every lappy computer in today's world. Name the brand, you will find the Intel processor inside it, whether it's Apple, whether it's Dell, HP and all. And also now it's coming to the part of the mobile also. So if you see Asus mobiles, the Intel processor will be inside.
How is Intel better than its competitors?
You can answer by seeing the numbers also. Like 80% of the PCs in the world today are using Intel processors. And also the 99% of the market for servers built on the PC chips is of Intel.
What are the technologies that Intel is working on?
The main part of Intel is basically the servers, which I said in the previous question that 99% of the market is of semiconductor chips also, like Intel is making so many semiconductor chips. Apart from that, Intel is into processors also. If you can see like i3, i5, i7, currently it's like i7 6th generation is released. Intel is into other things also like IoT, then in artificial intelligence. Currently Intel acquired a company named Altera. Then previously in 2011, Intel acquired the McAfee. Basically for the security kind of thing, so because they want to enter into the security, now they came into the security group or security part also, and they are working nice in that group. Then apart from that, Intel is also into the drones. Recently our CEO invested in a lot of in drones.
What is the exposure that you get at Intel outside of your normal work?
So Intel is also part of the social activities. Currently in our cultural fest, we have given like two checks, 10 lakh each to two NGOs. One is for children and one is for physical disabled people. Apart from social activities, Intel cares for your health too. Like you'll get juices and fruits daily. Then apart from that, we get a full body checkup also. And we have like shuttle services. AC shuttle with Wi-Fi enabled shuttle services that can pick you from any location from Bangalore. Like I'm working in Bangalore, so and from Yelahanka to office the shuttle is there. So from any location you'll get the shuttle. Then if somebody don't want to use a shuttle, then they will provide the bus pass also, Volvo bus pass. We get so many leaves. Like in a year you can get 30 leaves and also, and you can work from home also. So many benefits.
So how does Intel interact with students apart from, you know, normal recruitments?
Intel provides a lot of internship to the students. And if you work to their expectation, they will give you the PPO also. So please try for the internships.
How is the work culture and work environment at Intel?
It's very flexible. There are no working hours in Intel. It's like it still depend on your work. So as if you are completing your work, you can leave as early you want, or you can come as late you want. Just you have to complete your work. Then work pressure is not much in Intel. It's like it's like a sprint plan. We follow the sprint kind of thing. So you will be allocated the work which you can done in next 2 weeks. So we will not be allocated an extra amount of work. So there is not much work pressure. Then the relationship is also like a very good with manager also, like it's kind of friendly relationship. And if you want to learn some new technologies, like, so you can directly ask your manager and he will arrange a tutor for that. So it's like very good.